We are going to Mount Tabor AME Church, Ultimate Praise Teens Mime Ministry, right now.
The Bible says it is with the mind that we serve the Lord. It is with the mind that we serve the Lord. The mind is the battleground. It is the place where the greatest conflict is. There are more people in this room having trouble in their mind than there are people having trouble in their finances. The struggle is in your mind. This is why we have people who go to bed tired and wake up tired. Slept 8 hours and you wake up still tired. The reason you wake up tired is that you got sleep but you didn't get rest. Your mind has been in turmoil all night long. You've been wrestling in your sleep. Have you ever woke up and your bed was wet? The bed is all tore up just like you've been in a fight because your mind has not rested. Your body went to sleep, but your mind is still caught up in a warfare. Your mind is the battleground. Touch somebody and tell them the enemy's after your mind. Out to worry you to death, out to stress you to death, out to break you down, out to make you quit, out to make you think that you can't get up, out to make you give up on your dream. The warfare is in your mind. It's not in your checkbook. It's not in your savings account. It's not on your job. The fight that you got to fight is in your mind. And if you whip it in your head, you can whip it in your checkbook. You can whip it on your job. You can whip it out of your children, but you gotta cry it out of your head.
One of the most difficult things to do is find yourself in a storm. And while in that storm, it seems like everyone who you thought you could count on has walked away. And sometimes it seems like even God himself has forgotten about you. But in spite of that, to still be able to lift your hands and say, Lord, I trust you.
Trust you, Lord, how I love you so much. Though my nights may seem long and I feel so alone, Lord, my trust is in you.
I can't do this by myself.
I surrender to you.
Yeah.
So many painful thoughts travel through my mind, and I wonder how I will make.
Yeah.
But I'll trust.
It's not easy.
Lord, it's not easy. Sometimes the pain in my life
makes you seem so far away.
Makes you seem far away. But I'll trust.
Yeah.
I need to know.
As long as I know you're here, Father, I know I can make it.
Through the tears and the pain.
Thank you, Jesus.
Through the heartache and rain.
Oh God, I trust you. Sometimes it's so hard because everything that I see tells me not to believe.
Everything that I see tells me not to believe. But I'll trust you, Lord. You have never failed me. My past still controls me.
Things that happened to me 10 years ago.
Has hurt ever leave.
Yeah.
I can only trust you. No one loves like you do.
But it's the thoughts in my mind.
So many painful thoughts
travel through my mind.
And I wonder
how I will make it.
I will make it through.
Oh God, but I trust you.
I'll trust. Lord, it's not easy.
Sometimes the pain in my life.
Sometimes the pain.
Oh God, it makes you seem so far away. Can I get a witness, somebody? But God, I trust you.
I need to know you're here.
Through the tears.
Through the tears and the pain. Through the heartache and rain.
Anybody ever had to cry late in the midnight hour? Every tear you've had to cry.
Through the
heartache and rain. Come on, take it up. Through the tears.
Through the tears and the pain.
Oh, that's right. Through the heartache. Listen, somebody's going through something right now, and the devil's trying to convince you that there's no way you can make it out, and
He says you're not going to be able to get out of this situation, but I wish somebody would make the devil out of a lie right now and lift your hands and say, God, I will trust you. I don't know how you're going to do it. I don't know when you're going to show up, but God, I know you're going to do it. God, I know you're going to bring me out. Come on, if that's you, come on, lift your voice and say, I will. Oh, that's right. I'll trust you.